Begin by opening the receiver. Remove the two screws on the back of the receiver. Pry open the receiver and locate the black plastic spring cover at the base. Using a sharp object, press into the spring cover and push inward towards the center of the Garmin, releasing the spring which secures the receiver. Gently remove the spring and unfasten the receiver, revealing the two screws which hold the Garmin case together. Remove the two screws using the tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com. Carefully open the Garmin. Detach the ribbon cable as shown. Lift the upper portion of the Garmin to reveal a screw securing the circuit board. Loosen the screw and gently lift the circuit board. Detach the battery connector from the circuit board as shown. Remove the original battery and place a new extended life battery from newpower99.com into your Garmin. Attach the battery connector to the circuit board. Replace the circuit board and screw. Reattach the ribbon cable as shown. Gently snap the Garmin shut. Replace the two screws as shown. Return the spring to its original position and snap the receiver in place. Replace the screws on the back of the receiver. Turn on your Garmin with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. newpower99.com, your source for batteries for your cell phone, PDA, MP3 player, laptop, and more. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.